Sunrise Academy, and Happy New Year! Welcome back for another edition of Noble Knights TV. My name is Miss Franklin.
And I'm Mrs. Grimes.
And today is Wednesday, January 3rd, 2024. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, Star Spangled Banner, and Knights Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Academy is a community for all, where we stand tall. We learn, achieve, dream, and believe. With compassion and fairness, we will succeed. We strive to be bold, noble knights, maroon and gold.
Thank you. You may be seated. For the weather today, we have a high of 68 degrees and partly cloudy. For lunch today, we have arroz con pollo, which is yellow rice and chicken. Mixed salad and milk, of course. And then for tomorrow's lunch, we have chicken sandwich, kiwi, and milk. For snack today, we have cornflakes and milk again. All right, and now for the news.
So, like we said before, Happy New Year. Welcome back. We hope you all enjoyed your winter break and are ready for the last half of the year. Also coming up, we have our field trip form due date. Is January 12th. So if you are planning to go to the Linoleum Environmental Center or to WonderWorks, please make sure to remind your parents to fill out that field trip form by January 12th. Also, the renewal application is now available on the school's website, Parent Portal, for parents to start renewing their child for the new school year. So if your child will be returning to Sunrise Academy for the 2024-2025 school year. That renewal application is now open from January 1st to March 1st. The fee is $50, so get it in early because after that, it starts to increase to $75 and then to $125. Come April 1st, we will no longer be able to guarantee a spot if you have not renewed, and any spots available at that point will be open to new enrollments. So if your child will be returning, please complete that renewal application as soon as possible.
All right. Well, that is it from us today. Have a wonderful day back, and we will see you tomorrow. Bye.